than when you just threw your ass in the floor.
To the Calio Blaze, yo, black, to the black, you come, black boy, you come to Blaze. Oh, you got these on the table.
So, what are your qualifications?
Accounting science.
Oh, accounting science. Oh, you smart.
Yes, you know.
Oh, that's a joke.
Yes.
From Soweto in Johannesburg, it's the Mageba family. I don't know why I felt that in my soul, but I just did. I don't know who this dude is. You're gonna get older, though. You won't be doing that. Boy, you my dude. I don't know what you doing, but you my dude, man.
Sure, Steve Harvey.
My man.
Yeezo.
You crazy for real. All right, everybody, let's go. We surveyed 100 people. The top 8 answers are on the board. Name something an uncle does at a family function that's embarrassing.
Get drunk.
Get drunk. Yeah. Joanne?
He starts stripping. Stripping, he takes it all off.
Okay. All right, Joanne. He starts stripping.
Yeah,
no. Yeah. We gotta play.
Yeah. It is what it is.
Yeah, yeah. Well, Nao, normally I come over and I meet somebody and I go, so, Nao, what do you do for a living? Now, I'm gonna go out on a limb right now. I'm gonna assume that you're not working. I don't know this, but due to the behavior pattern thus far, what do you do, Nao?
Well, I'm artist.
Listen to me. Well, I'm a...
You know, there's a lot of things I do, Steve. I'm trying to get the money in every way.
Yeah, okay, so just give me 4 of the things that you do.
4 of the things. Now, I'll give you 2. Okay. So, I'm a recording artist.
A recording artist.
And I'm a freelance facilitator when it comes to summer camps.
Freelance facilitator?
Yeah. You call it camp counselors?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what it is.
Oh, you work with the youth?
Yep.
That's... Who hired you to do that?
Well... I got connects.
Who?
People I know.
No. Who put him in charge of the kids? Your kids. Go get your kids. I love your spirit, man.
Thank you.
You came out here, you stomped. I said, that's my man. Now, when you just threw your ass in the floor. Nao, introduce everybody.
Zulu Ndabezi. Zulu kamalandela ngokulandela izinkomo zamadoda. Zulu omnyama ndlela zishopa. Wena kaphunga nomagede. Wena kaishane kamenze yaphuza umenza ngomlethe. Wena mbambela shobe. Ndabezitha.
Yeah, I have no idea what he said. But it felt good to me.
Yeah.
All in here, I was just going, Zuna Kalio Blaze, yo, black, Zuna black, you come, black boy, you come, Zuna Blaze, oh, you got these on the table. I'm just with it, though. What? Explain to me kind of what that was.
Those are traditional bars in the school language, which is Itagazelo. It's clan names.
Clan names.
Of the Mageba clan.
Mageba.
Mageba.
The Mageba.
Yeah.
And right there, wait, that's my brother, this is my cousin brother, and that's my cousin sister, and that right over there on the end is the same lady
hey,
that
can I ask
my
y'all
belly.
Something? Yeah. Y'all voted him the team captain?
Yes.
You all thought that it would be best if he did the talking?
Yes.
You don't have, like, any regrets about that right now?
No.
You're not thinking maybe we should have put him down on the end?
No.
You knew from the beginning he is the one.
He's the one.
He's the one.
See, you have it. And everybody knows it.
Thank you.
What do you do for a living, Kanye?
I just finished my second qualification from my university.
You've been trying to get in twice?
No, this is like my second degree.
Oh, you got another degree?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you had one already?
Mm-hmm. I just finished one.
Are you going to get another one?
No, I'm just going to work now.
Okay, so what are your qualifications?
Accounting in? Science.
Oh, accounting science. Oh, you smart. Oh, yes. What do you do, man?
I'm currently studying towards my degree for IT.
Oh, yeah, that's good, man.
Yeah.
Good-looking little dude, man.
Thank you. Thank
oh, yeah, both of y'all good-looking dudes.
Thank you.
Girls is gorgeous. I was gonna ask you, are you dating someone? For a guy like you, there's only one woman.
I want four.
Four wives?
25 kids.
Yeah. You're gonna have to get a damn job, partner. I got 7 kids. I'm telling you right now, 4 of them I don't even want. Do you know who he's trying to get the Lobola for?
I have no idea.
No, yeah, we don't know. Nobody knows. I told y'all something wrong with him. Everybody know that. He want 4 wives, ain't got one. And this ain't, he don't even have a possibility. So we can work on that. All right, we're gonna get the money for the Lobola. Nell, we gotta be careful. We got 2 strikes. Name something an uncle does at a family function that's embarrassing.
You know, after they drink, they start a fight.
Yeah, they do. So, y'all's uncles in Africa is just like our uncles.
Yep.
In the US.
Yep.
This is the same dude that's at my house. I'm telling you, he starts a fight.
You a beer kina.
Never had a beer since, huh?
Beer kina.
Oh, that's a joke.
Yes. Poopy, poopy. My cousin Ryan.
Poopy, poopy.
Hey,
Ryan. What do you do for a living?
I'm a quality inspector for mining industry.
So, that mining industry?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a man's job. So, when the fellas see this on TV and they find out that your nickname is Poopy Poopy.
I've never heard that name before.
Yeah, I'm just saying. I just heard her say Poopy Poopy. And when the fellas down at the mine find out that Yo, Ryan, what's up? What's up, Poopy Poopy?
That's not
Ryan, really cool. You've never heard that name before.
First time hearing it.
You don't even know why she did
no,
that.
No, hell no.
Just
why on TV?
Poopy.
Why on TV?
On TV.
Damn.
Poopy, poopy. The fool, he work in the mine. Big dude, yeah, what's up? What's up, Ryan? What's going on? Hey, man, get out of my face. Or what you gonna do, poopy, poopy?
That is terrible.
So, Joanne, what made you on national TV do this to this man?
Why are you denying this?
I've heard many others. This is the first.
Poopy Poopy is not one of them. But I like you got the nice fade, you got the beard that's popping.
Appreciate it.
Everything locked in, big man.
Thank you.
Poopy Poopy. Woo, that ain't gonna do good. Hey, Megan.
Hi.
My assistant's name is Megan. She's been my assistant for 20 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
Loyal.
Loyal? Evil. Oh. Megan is bitter. Very bitter. What do you do for a living?
I work as an administrator for a medical aid company.
She's got a really nice voice, just like you, too. Oh, she sounds so pleasant. Are you a very pleasant person?
I am. I would like to think so.
You would like to think so?
Yes.
What have you been told? Have people ever told you you're pleasant?
No.
No one's ever told you you're pleasant?
Not really.
Well, if no one has... If no one's ever told you you're pleasant, it's because you're not pleasant. Okay, Megan, you ready?
Yes, I am.
Give me a reason why your boss would refuse to give you a raise.
You already earned too much?
You already earned too much.
Good answer.
Who in here earns too much money? Anybody?
You.
You. You. Who in here earned too much money? You? He earns too much. This is my dude right here. I don't care what you say, it's gonna be good. Give me a reason why your boss would refuse to give you a raise.
They can't afford to.
The company can't afford to. Joanne, you're the captain.
Yes.
You're gonna have to get this one now.
I'm gonna have to.
And you and
it's in my department.
You make bills.
No.
Everybody down there drunk. The whole damn company is drunk. What do y'all do when y'all done drank too much damn beer? What do people do to sober up?
You need to take a nap. Take a nap.
Take a nap.
Power nap. Yes, we're getting there.
Mark.
Yes, Steve.
My man, give me something people do to sober up.
Exercise.
That's a good one. Yeah.
Drunk people can't exercise. You'll kill yourself if you try to exercise. Stephanie.
Yes, Uncle Steve.
Name something people do to sober up.
Stop drinking? You just stop.
Why not? Stop drinking. How do you tell a South African taxi driver that this is your stop?
Short left.
Short left.
Do it again.
Short left.
Do you throw your leg up like that too?
No.
Short left. You gotta throw your leg. Do it again. Throw your leg up, cause you gotta do all that. It's not gonna stop if you don't throw your leg up. Short left. How do you tell a South African taxi driver that this is your stop?
After robots.
After robot?
Yes. Traffic light, after the traffic light.
Oh, a robot is a traffic light?
Yes.
Oh, that's what you call a traffic light?
Yeah.
A robot?
Yeah.
After robot.
Oh.
How do you tell a South African taxi driver this is your stop?
Well, I know it in Vanek. Moqeqetukjik.
I want to hear you say it.
Everybody clapping but me. What he said. How do you tell a South African taxi driver this is your stop?
Okay, I haven't taken a taxi, but I'm gonna take a chance and say bus stop.
Oh, here we go. Did you hear? Did you hear that? Oh, did you hear? Oh, did you hear Little Miss Bougie? Little Miss Bougie said, I've never taken a taxi. Ever. Bus stop. Number four. Whoa.
Whoa.
That's not a taxi, that's a horse. Number two.
Taxi driver! Yeah.
Name something you should not do during a kiss.
Spit in the mouth.
Spit in his mouth. Name something you should not do during a kiss.
Do not swallow the other person's tongue.
See? Yeah. Don't swallow the other person's tongue. Oh, this all started with you. The spitting mouth. Name something you should not do during a kiss.
Eat.
Who eats while they kissing? You're dating a fat person. I'm telling you this right now. Your man is fat. If he got to grab a snack while he's kissing. Now, Neil, well, listen to me, little brother. Mm-hmm. You need to win this money.
Yeah.
You're close to this money. If you focus, Neil, we win the money. And if we win this money, you have to do one thing for me. Mm-hmm. You have to do that thing that you did. You stomped and then you set your ass on it.
I got you.
Okay. Neo, 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 Neo. Nine points from 75,000 Rand, a wardrobe malfunction, you said. Your shoes. Survey said. Listen to me. You have a grand total.